we are graced by her opponent at WrestleMania, the Raw Women's Champion, Big Time Bex. Great to have you.
It is great to have me in there, Byron. What were you saying before we cut the commercial? That Bianca did a very smart maneuver. Well, I'd say she did a very dumb maneuver by taking her attention off the match. Maybe if she...
Might be the end of the match.
And maybe if she wasn't so focused on me, maybe if she was focused on Doudrop, things like that wouldn't be happening to her right now. She might not even make it to WrestleMania.
No. Full speed. Counter spine buster. Wow.
Becky, you have to be impressed with that.
Incredible recovery by the EST after a hellacious backdrop driver from Doudrop.
Oh.
And the moonsault connects.
And this is the kind of resolve, the resiliency, Becky, you're going to have to deal with at WrestleMania when it comes to Bianca Belair.
Byron, why don't you shut up? Why don't you just shut up? Did you see that I beat her in 26 seconds?
Trying to get
the suplex. Great escape by Doudrop.
Bianca got a bit overconfident in that moment. Beautiful.
Say something about overconfidence. She is feeling it right now.
Belair now.
No way in hell. But listen, I get that Bianca's confident.
I do not believe what I just saw.
The first one to drop the main event of WrestleMania.
Live in the turnbuckle. Beautiful move.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh.
I don't believe it. Testing the strength of the canvas.
Belair standing tall, stalking Doudrop. What does the EST have? Oh, again? Bianca's going to try this one more time.
Doudrop trying to escape by any means necessary. Does Bianca have the power?
Bianca's got her.
She's got her.
Got her up.
Can she finish as her elevated?
Bianca Belair. K.O.D.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair!
Everything's going to be fine, Becky.
I'm not sure everything's going to be fine, Corey. A headline-grabbing performance from the EST, Bianca Belair, staring down her WrestleMania opponent, the Raw Women's Champion, Big Time Becky Lynch.
Change it.